And we're back. Hello, everyone. Jeremy, how do you feel about the broken windows model?
What is this?
This is
the Daris emblem.
Daris emblem?
It's a seal that blocks the path to Mithos' castle.
Although I didn't know where it was.
Then with this, the trap should be deactivated. Let's keep going.
Okay.
Yay, the Daris emblem. Actually, equip it. I think it's just a key item in this one. Yeah. Like it was genius that probably broke the window. So you think star academic student genius is going to become a criminal? That was quite a trap back there. Daris emblem? It stimulated the negative emotions that reside in everyone's hearts. Yes. Even knowing that what we saw before us was fake, we still couldn't stop ourselves from being affected by it. But we all managed to win against it! Thanks to Lloyd. Lloyd wasn't pulled in by the illusions that the Daris emblem creates. The Eternal Sword must have amazing power. It's truly fascinating. I don't think that's all it was. I think it was also because Lloyd himself was strong. Yes, you're right. Yes, you're right, Colette. Oh, fuck. We got, like, an entire dungeon to go through, don't we? You wanted the Fire Emblem. The Daris Emblem is a stimulant. Genius is already dealing drugs. Man, I was seriously shaking when everyone disappeared. Oh well, at least now we've got the Daris Emblem. Now we just need to do something about Mithos and we'll be set. Yeah. Maybe difficult, but we cannot back down. Yeah, neither side could back down. And that's why things have wound up like this. We won't get anywhere just thinking about it. We don't have time for that. Yeah, it's okay. I'm okay. Let's go. We didn't ask, Genus. Okay, time to reclaim the Great Seed. Jeremy, is it true that you once had a desire to deal drugs?
Why are you in such a hurry?
Ready for this? Lightning! Ready for this? Windblade! So I have to ask, are you guys ready for this? Oh, hang on. I think it might be storming, guys. It was. I had to shut the window. I like how the angels is watching me, like, alright, cool. What kind of equipment do you think we're gonna get here, guys? Anything good? Look! Looks! prism here. Chicken. A shiny, mysterious armor resistant to all elements except darkness. Say is now resistant to every element. Doesn't matter. Damage comes in so fast that really it just makes you die in 7 hits instead of. Or 8 hits instead of 7. One of the two. God, it gets 30 evasion, also known as the abandon. It's slightly worse defense, but it gets like 30 evasion, so. trigger. Children. I don't know. Who could get information about Darius Harlan from these books? Insane. 100% more HP, but causes status effects in Jerry now. Getting bonus EXP in this game is wrong, because everything that gives you bonus EXP also has a negative effect to it too. No!
Let's go!
Everyone's ready for this!
Jesus is gonna be so rats Walter White. Good, right? Alright. Okay.
Don't let up.
Dude, you know, if you got attacked by a whole bunch of angels and while you were fighting them, they were like, don't let off steam! Over and over again, what would you say?
Ready for this?
Would you be upset if you found out that angels didn't wear underwear?
Marina!
Nice, that's 67 months of support from Marina! Thank you, buddy! Marina, I can't eat a beer right now because my teeth need to get looked at first. So remind me next week that I go eat a beer.
Ready for this? This takes concentration. Ready for this?
He was just warming up. Hey, I mean, have you ever warmed up before? Anybody else having audio issues with me compared to the game? I got the volume very low. Well. could also move the mic closer, but I am in acceptable range according to OBX. Hopefully this volume helps. Just turn combat? I don't know. Nothing changed before the last prayer. Is it better now, though? We turned the volume down. So. Handwritten character. The music is, yes, but the battle music's different. Freedom wasn't saying that, like, music was overpowering me outside of that. Like the biggest elevator ever. It's just alright. Guess we're fighting this.
Be careful, everyone!
Ready for this?
It's a lot. What if these guys are based on Tengu's with the big noises and the wind? Because Tengu's have the really long noses too. The leaves are very long. Ninja sword. How is that better than the sword once held by a legendary female ninja? It's better than the material sword. Right, alright, we'll use the ninja blade, I guess. Fight the elevator? Maybe. I'll look into that thing. You know, I fully expect to get upgrades from the characters in the final dungeon, but I wasn't expecting one from Lloyd. Heroes armor made by the power of elves and spirits. Athena has spirit. Do you work a job where you, all you do is supply tables to Comic-Con? Let's see if we can. I was like, why the hell does that dragon look like it's wearing sunglasses? It's not sunglasses, it's brain of crap. Okay, I guess we'll make our way down to the bottom. I think we got everything. Kinda felt like we did. This really does feel like Final Dungeon Castle, so... I am the gatekeeper, you who would open the gate. Then forth and destroy me. Let's go!
Hey, stop!
That guy was a bitch. It's Dragon Mail, though. This is for Zelos. Mail made of hardened dragon skills that are protected by a magic spell. Save our game now that we've killed that thing. Okay, we got about 4 minutes before we can go into the castle. Before we take a break, so let's go into the castle. The fuck?
Mithos is just ahead.
And the Great Sea should be there too.
This is it, everyone. Are you ready?
I'm ready. I'm prepared to accept whatever happens in the coming battle. And we will win.
Yeah, we're gonna win. For Mizuho, Corinne, and for all of you who believed in a coward like me.
And for myself too. I don't want anyone else to make the same mistake I did. No one should have to think that he has to sacrifice his own life.
Everyone should be able to live freely, no matter who they are. Humans and elves, and even us. It's okay for us to be here, in this world.
Yes. That's why we must recover the Great Seed from Mithos, and revive the giant tree. Without it, not only will we be unable to restore peace between the different races,
the world itself will die. We can't let that happen. We must reunite the worlds. Afterwards, we shall make a new promise to the new world.
The people that I like and the people that I don't both have the right to live in the same world as I do. Because that's the way things should be. So count me in. I won't run from this one.
All right. Let's go. We're going to restore a world where everyone can live freely.
Alright, well, it's not okay for you to be here, Genius. Let's take our break now, then, guys, and we'll come back and face off against us.